Hey friends, I'm getting ready for a mouse release. However, there is one I'm not so sure I will release. She is one of Fluff's daughters, and she's very timid and people friendly. What do you think? Should I keep her, at least temporarily? And if so, what should I name her? Let me know in the comments.